this special edition, In the Line of Duty.
Driver, step back here to me. Come on back here for me. Come on back.
It was a flat-out murder of a cop, which brought even the most hardened veteran officers to tears. And now, these many years later, an update you won't want to miss because it could save your life.
This wasn't a felony traffic stop. It was just a speeding ticket. So there's two different variations of it. Felony traffic stops one way. Kyle thought, okay, this guy's just doing 98 on the interstate. I'm not going to have any problem with writing a speeding ticket. Well, we all know what happened.
Lessons learned and continuing education for officers everywhere in the line of duty. Deputy Kyle Dinkheller thought he was making a low-risk stop for speeding, but it turned out to be, oh, so much more. When I went down to Lawrence County, Georgia in 2001 to cover the murder of a young deputy named Kyle Dinkheller, little did I know the impact the program would have on law enforcement training. For they were shots not only heard around the law enforcement world, but also horribly seen around the law enforcement world. Still, however, the impact it has had on literally generations of cops, and hopefully the lives it has saved, is immeasurable. Hello and welcome to this special issue, and exclusively from In the Line of Duty, I'm Ron Barber. Now in death, Kyle has partnered with a very special guy who is determined to help officers get home safely and forever memorialize the name of his son, Kyle's dad, Kirk Dinkheller.
Kyle, if he was here right now, he'd tell you, learn from what he did wrong.
When I first go to show, do this video or talk, nobody knows who I am. They don't have a clue who I am. And then after it's over with and they introduce me and I start talking and I finish my deal, the very first question I get is, how can you do this? How can you come here time after time and over the years and watch your son get murdered?